All right.
We're recording. The following may not seem like proverbial passages, but I'm still quite astounded that men and women sleep like animals on makeshift cardboard mattresses. Starving and shivering in the cold, the miniature shrine takes often found in dumpsters and covered in mold, and it seems so obviously deranged that they're denied the one thing they ask for, which is change. Change because they're tired of the same. Tired looks at pity, forcing them to feel shame. Shame for refusing to play our game of what some may call business, but it really has no name. And if this habit of ours that is so incredibly, metaphorically ugly is what you call the world acting justly, then you've obviously convinced everyone except for, well, just me. You see, I've hung with the trans, the rats, the street kids, and the other homeless folk, and they're doing less drugs than you'd think because they don't have money to spend on weed or coke. Most of them are skinny, but a few of them are not, and the ones who want to fat because they simply sit and rot, and all of them are thankful for whatever they are brought, probably because in America, value of the gifts they receive is... not a lot. And you're all consumer viruses in the forms of kings and queens, too busy to notice the world around you because you have to sit and sip your wine and keep staring at the lovely carpet so you don't notice the socioeconomic decline, because as long as you have your materialized lives that all seem so fine, you can still ignore the homeless and tell them not to bitch and whine. Forget that their hearts beat like mine or yours. We'll just call all the men junkies and all the women whores, and we'll just come together to look away and ignore the human being born just like us, but now that's fortunate and poor. And maybe if we just walk by and lie and say we have no change, then they can all find somewhere dark and lonely to go and die. See, compassion's dead and there's no tears in our eyes, cause who gives a fuck if another bum dies? We'll mark the graves with street signs and forget that they are gone, cause there's just one less person for us to waste our spit on.